Thank you. I'm not afraid to die. Mr. Beast.